Take one, I can ask Macron to take the other one. मेरा रवि के बाद रवि वाला asawa. Yes, ang life.
Just a mixed double semifinals. I'm covering. Yeah, nobody's doing. Is he on live or Facebook live or what?
Who's doing Facebook live?
I don't know. I'm doing the YouTube live. Yeah.
Come on!
What's the score?
12-13.
Heading open mixed doubles.
Thank you.
12?
Yeah, good one.
Yeah. Could you see his final shot? I don't know if you saw what happened.
I saw that, I was like, okay.
Yeah, the other bloke's done the same. He sort of like, oh shit, it's not bad.
Yeah, no, that was solid. Yeah, no, it was pretty good. I think there were a few like points calculated to our best side. I think it was like 9, it counted 11, but I was like,
yeah, it was all the same, 2 points.
Yeah, no, and then there was one shot that like played in the game, but you know, I called one of the really close shots out. I was like, I'm pretty sure it's out, but yeah, and then they called them like pretty much in shot out, so I was like, oh, whatever. Really fun, right. So, hey, how are you doing?
Yeah, not bad, not bad. So now I have the position. Is that the end of the route, 2 or 4?
There's four in total.
Oh, right. Yeah.
The other two. Yeah.
If they say you only have to win one, then you've already got through.
Yeah. I think it's fine.
Yeah.
Wait. Come fast, yeah.
Oh yeah, you're right, the team is like, it's pretty good.
What's the fella?
Oh, okay.
What's the fella?
That's okay.
That's pretty clean, actually.
Are you guys local? Or?
Huh?
Are you guys local? Wedding?
Gately?
Where is
that? Hampshire. Down
Hampshire, okay.
Yeah. Do you know all the shop?
All the shop, no.
Cambly?
No, I've never been. No. Where is it?
Bambro,
yes.
Yeah,
Bambro. Yeah, okay. Bambro, yeah. And do you play for clubs, yeah? Are you trying to get into badminton England or what?
How can I put it? We play for a club.
Okay.
And I run a club.
Okay.
But the club I run, we only play matches only.
Oh, matches only.
So everybody else gets from other clubs. Quite a few of them here, funny enough.
Okay.
Representing their other club.
Other club, yeah. I saw some Hampshire clubs here.
Oh no, that's Hampshire County.
County, okay.
So we're a friendly group. Play extra matches on top of our other club.
Okay.
So by doing that, we play one club fee, and then you just play extra matches. We got an extra. The club itself between men's 6, men's 4. Mixed 4 and mixed 6s, we've got 40 extra matches. So it's quite a lot.
And different system, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm actually gambling with it now.
Sorry?
English at white.
The English
team, how do you like it? We like to play as much as we can.
Yes.
If I could get my daughter to play, it would be great.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Right.
I'm sure she was playing.
Yeah, she was. Yeah. I was just bugging about. When she was about 8, I think it was, I started coaching her.
Mm.
And she's progressed pretty good.
Okay.
Matthew, I started training with.
Who is your
grandson?
Okay.
It got to the point with him that I felt he could be very good.
Okay.
And I didn't think I could take him
further.
So at the same time, I got an email from Hampshire County asking if I knew anybody that I thought would be good enough.
Mm.
I thought, well, grandparent, of course she is. Coach,
hard.
But we took him down there and they said it would be a 30-day consultation as to whether he gets in down at Hampshire. Before we got out of the car park, he got a letter, email, saying he's been accepted by Hampshire. He then got coached by Ross Green, who used to be England's number 5 singles player.
Oh, okay.
We trained with him for about 2 years. But then we felt the training.
That's okay.
The training at Hampshire dropped.
Yeah.
So we pulled him out of Hampshire and then he went to Surrey. So he's playing with Surrey at the moment.
Okay. And are you England Badminton England coach?
No, I'm not a coach.
Okay.
But I've played the game since I was 12 and I'm still playing.
So experience.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
I do run my own club in Slough.
All right.
We are just brand new, only 6, 7, 8 years old.
Yeah. And I'm one of these that I'm supposed to have backed up playing.
Mm.
I've got no ligaments in my left ankle anymore. I played a match and rolled it a couple of times and carried on playing.
They won, yeah?
So I wear it. I have to wear a strap on my ankle, and if I play, I have to wear a back strap because I've twisted my spine.
That's happened.
Yeah. But it's getting there. I'm hoping to get back on the court properly. Yeah.
Okay. That's good, yeah.
I've got a match tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
And so does Matthew. Matthew plays 6-7 times a week.
Big day.
It's good. Yeah, it's good. As long as they love it, yeah.
Well, Surrey have asked him if he can go and play in a match after this.
Oh, okay.
He can't get there in time.
No. So let me find out what's going on.
Not a lot.
Yeah, absolutely.
Matthew, I've got to say Natalie texted and said, don't worry, you aren't needed. So she didn't read my message well. She said, however, good luck.
Yeah, that's going to be the final, yeah. So I want to cover the final. Don't block this.
Take the job off,
you know.
Yeah, I'm working there.
This is going to be mixed doubles finals, Reading Open 2021. This match will be quite interesting, so please keep watching.
I was there previously as an apprentice. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
me.
not a whole lot, no. Not a whole lot. A lot of the songs, especially like, yeah, little one thing. Yeah. He's a little bit older now. He's pretty much mature. Well, he's educated himself.
Yeah.
Well, it's not so much like
that. It's when their life starts to exist outside what you do.
Hello.
Can we have members from Group N, please? Is there anyone from Group N? Is anyone here from Group N? Anyone from Group N? Thank you.
I don't know if you get one.
It's crazy. He sent me like 4 or 5 different times, like.
Yeah. Oh, could it get
my
I'm very glad.
It's fine, isn't it?
Yeah.
not got stopped. I was like looking at you.
Mixed doubles event prize distribution. The third prize winners, Mr. and Mrs. Claiborne. Runners up, Barbara and Zoe. And the winners, Shufang, Chinese noodles.
Ladies, Irish doubles. Ladies doubles, can you please check in?
Thank you. I didn't know Rafa was standing by every day.
Yeah.
different when I'm sat down eating a Mars bar.
This is literally the worst of Worcester. I didn't get my Lupe. But fucking. It's away. Here. Cheers, Michael. I'm really that good. I'm actually really stupid. Look, there, it's off your crib.
It's my phone. No, it's not giving me
a
check,
so I want to find. Your phone?
It's my monkey bag.
Huh?
The only old monkey bag.
Oh.
Oh, it's
it. I didn't know you rang it.
Yeah, I had to. Oh, that's yours.
I can't stop.
Oh, mate, you're stocked up. 4 miles. Faulty.
Okay.
I'm stocked up.
I would have fun with
my phone's actually on.
Good stuff. Good energy.
Yeah. Could have much on quick.
Once
he's
cramped badly,
you drink
those. Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely.
Team strike! Team strike! Doubles team strike!
Yeah.
Ladies group C, Nicole. Group C, ladies.
Yes, because I can't fit in the bag. I've had that from several people.
Isn't that up? Can I change it to my
room? Okay. Change your normal. Where's your racket? Oh, I think I put them back. Just use it. You are... Oh, wait till next round, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, you've got a hat on your
phone. No, I'll put it well. I'll
on the next round. Oh, we're going to be here before.
Well, no, if we didn't get through to the next round, we could finish by two.
Yeah, it's three.
So three is, yeah,
you still haven't played for
it. Yeah, exactly.
Must admit, I didn't say to Mark, he'd be getting through to our town, because he was asking to be a reserve for something 3 o'clock at night before, and I went, not a chance in there.
It was overrun tournaments, so that every time it's decided. Had a few hours on the end.
There, you melon.
Thank you.
So if you were taking your time a bit more, you'd still be playing,
yeah.
And he wouldn't be moaning at me. So it's all your fault. Yes?
Maybe the next match is my
match.
Yeah,
he's going to
go off a bit.
Yeah. But it's got to win it. No more kids, really. Well, yeah, but I don't know if it's another round robin or whether
Sorry?
It's
no
more kids, it's been more training court.
Oh.
Then Muffy will be good.
Yeah. Yeah. Proper rally.
Yeah.
One of the matches I think we've ever got going, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Cool. You won't be able to.
What? Now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I don't understand.
Oh, best of three.
Yeah, I know there's best of three. So what is it? Qualified. So he's got to win this to get through.
The next round. Yeah. So it's a three-match, one off.
Okay. You know, is it two? Do we play two people or is it play one?
One pair.
Oh yeah. Cool.
One pair, three games.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
No, because you're going through. It's a knockout stage.
If they win two, then they don't have to play the third round. When they get to play the next one. Well, I know it's not easy to win two of those things, but they won.
Of course, you don't know which.
I haven't got a clue.
Do you know which group you.
Yeah, I thought you
did. No, I don't think so. No, I don't think so.
I don't
know.
I just saw out when
they were going to be.
They didn't like actually put a, like, a little graphic hierarchy thingy over that.
But it's automated. Yeah. But it's aimed the art. You get 3 hours.
Oh, yeah. trousers on, yeah.
Matthew's probably got a spare pair of shorts.
Charger,
just keep this on charge.
Hello. I think that's fine. Veterans, there's time, I think we'll take time. Just keep this on charge. Just keep this on charge. Just keep this on charge. Just keep this on charge.
Yeah, no, it's in the car park. That's all I got out of me.
there's a shop.
Very evil. Alright, well, I'll try and
like the national call.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, charge removed, yeah? So let me move there. Abraham? Abraham?
Ich habe das nicht gesehen. Liverpool goal. 3-0. Yeah. Where's your pit?
Oh, there.
Yeah.
2-0.
Oh, it's written Albion something. All right.
Brighton.
I think they lost the first one.
Can I have your what? Ils ont toutes les mêmes designs.
Neo Peter.
What did you say?
I think
said find a foot.
Thank you.
You're A2, right?
Thank you.
First one is 30.
Hey!
Quite interesting match happening here.
Thank you.
3 million pounds of potential. Peter was one player. Yeah. I don't know who am I playing. Yeah, Peter.
And then I'll leave the helicopter there. Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. Jay,
Jay.
The tripod is there. Yeah. Tripod.
Okay, my lag now.
That one, yeah, that one. I'm covering this one.
Okay, I'll take that one.
Yeah, this is quite interesting. Yeah, there you go, yeah?
Thank you.
Okay. So, it's going to be go off now. Yeah, let's go. Ready?